Hello friends and family, some of them will see, but whoever connects is a friend. So this is I'm showing you my little banana plants. These are baby bananas. See the black things, brown things. It's not real banana. But once in a while, the leaf will be all green. And it will become big as long as you pull the baby plants out. So I've given the baby plants to several. And I have some more too. But don't ask me to hold for you, because I'm not a good gardener and I lose plants like anything. And if you come at some time and then I have the plant, I'm happy to share to you. So this is my another baby banana plant. Okay. And see that. So I have to pull out the babies of the baby banana plant. The significance of this, or should I say the bad side of this, is if I don't pull out the babies, the mother will give up. So I don't know if it is a good thing or bad thing. Five, six people took already, and I have two more pots left. And then this baby banana plant was almost dying, give up. See the root cut and the thing cut. It's still there here. I realized late. So what I did to preserve is cut the thing that is brown almost, and then see the baby banana plants again. So it's interesting. Now should I say the babies save the mom, or mom save the babies? It's in your interpretation, right? And moreover, the genes same, and we pass on, right? I'm born in Annambhotla family, and there's a saying that Annambhotla variki ariti chettu achiradu. So my mom, dad's side, they do not raise banana plant. Areti means banana, because it brings some bad fortune, maybe like that, or something like that. But since I don't have that last name, maybe it's okay. For me, easy growers are always better. And Areti, the main banana plant, is very hard, and this is easier banana plant to raise. Except you have to pull out the babies when they come. So maybe that's a good way that we can share with others what we have, right? Otherwise, why would we share, right? Most of us will feel like, oh, I don't want to share. Why should I share, right? But I feel the opposite, actually, most of the time. I love when plants reproduce a lot and I have chances to share. That way I am connecting with the community in my own way. So happy gardening. Thank you.